just taking the juice from the onion to get that in there. Then you use the kibbeh in here, which is really the beef. And we're mixing that all in there. Get it together. And now we start bringing in the smead.
Wheat barley.
Don't ask me. As your mother. Taking the water, getting the water out of there from all of the
When did you learn to make it?
How did I learn?
Yeah.
Oh, my great grandmother, way, way back.
She taught you?
Oh, yeah, it's about 100 years ago. Well, she was 100, so figure she's about 50 years since then. I mean, she's all done that before.
Hmm.
She taught us making it, you know.
So you've been eating it since you were really young?
It's a Lebanese, kind of. Delicacy. Where's JJ?
I'm the tester.
I didn't give him much. So, not much at all. Nah.
Yep, it's all salt.
Yeah, I know I didn't give much at all. That's one of his tricks. He throws that at him so he can. He can make some more to test it, you know. That's his game.
Someone's got to be the tester just in case he's off his game.
Yeah, you can always sit in there.
A little more.
Yeah.
Well, they didn't get very, very little.
They get bigger each time, don't they? Now?
Perfect.
We don't have it that often, maybe a couple times a year. I like it. I don't know if you've had it, haven't you?